there's chicken pieces, some steak on the braai. Turning it slowly on either side. The coal is at the bottom. It's not very, very hot. But yeah, it should be a good temperature. You should be able to hold your hands here for about 7-8 seconds. And it slowly cooks the meat from inside to outside. And every now and then you add wood to it slowly. And yeah, I mean, this is what braaiing is all about. All alone in the dark with meat, charcoal, and flipping the meat every now and then.